So this place has been here since 1853.
Really?
Wow. It was actually the boat building mecca of the northeastern United States.
Tonight.
I'm not really big on boats, but I do know a good toy when I see it.
Look at that, Frank.
It's nice.
An all-new American Pickers, tonight at 9 on History.